Hello. It's working? Okay. Oh no, hold on. Oh shit. Okay. We're back. Okay. So, I shaved, by the
what
way.
What is a man?
A wonderful person for following. Thank you very much.
0312, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. But, okay, so. I made a connection. And. Hold on. Okay. And, dissonance is a lack of harmony among musical notes, right? This is the dissonance, the unharmony or lack of harmony in Pentakill. Bro. Okay, Ram. I'm playing Jungle Atrox. That's all I'm gonna play. Ugh, excuse me. Laskies, what? I invited everyone. Oh. I'll give them like 2 to 3 minutes. Oh yeah, music. Here we are. What is this? Oh, much better. Hello. It's okay. I need to win a game. Any game. Just one. I'm not in Discord, not really feeling like, you know, you get me. I didn't even say anything, so you probably don't get me. Why do you have such a large dodge timer? Oh. Also, what was that? Tone shift. I guess it would have been fine. Oh shit. This feels like a fucking eternity. I'm not even lying, bro. Why are you so toxic? Why are you dodging? No. No.
Alright, Vincent. Alright, do I get free will to play whatever I want then?
You're not getting me jungle, bro. I'm going Atrox jungle.
Oh.
Yep, the entire time. That's all I'm gonna play. I need to look up runes. I don't need tablet.
Hello, can you hear me?
Jesus Christ, you're so loud. Who is this?
Loud and clear. Techno, what rig were you last year?
This is Thanos, dude.
Hi.
Dude, like, okay, I'm fine with an Aatrox jungle. I'm just not okay with a Malphite jungle. I can't.
I'm going Malphite jungle then. Fuck you! I'm kidding.
God, you dare do that. No, but like the also the Lucian top, bro. Lucian top is like, I've seen challenger gameplays. They always lose every fucking time.
Bad luck. We got a minute. It's only been 2 minutes. What the fuck? It feels like an eternity. Oh god.
Damn, bro. Bro, but I can't. I'm sorry, but I just had to dodge that game. I cannot fucking do
it. I don't care anymore. We're past it.
I mean, it's 40 seconds. It's fine. Fucking kill me.
Dude, I can't wait 30 seconds.
Alright, dude.
What happened? Why did he leave?
Because he couldn't wait 30 seconds. He was just trolling.
Welcome the fuck back, motherfucker.
I knew you were trolling, dude. I knew you weren't that impatient. Like, I'm not gonna wait 30 fucking seconds.
30 seconds.
My life. Yeah. I could've. I'm having sex, bro. I would've busted.
I should've waited like 20 more seconds to join. Just true.
Here we go. I'm starting it. We're going.
Alright. I'm fine with the Aatrox jungle, go for it. That's more viable than a fucking Malphite jungle.
No, Malphite jungle is great. You just walk up, use Predator, and just BAM! Hit him like a rock.
His runes were conquering.
Oh.
Do you see my point? Like,
yeah, I
understand
that
if it's Predator. If it was Predator Malphite, maybe. But it was Lucian Grasp.
I'm glad they nerfed that. It says Dark Harvest as my runes. What?
You know why I can't stand this game that they still have to nerf? This bitch over here. Her fucking tentacles.
I don't take. I take Ghost, not Flash. Apparently.
Yeah, your dash. Your dash is your Flash.
That's a terrible Flash. Oh shit, I need to ban a champion. Hola.
Come on, I won't hurt you. I promise.
I feel like Olaf would be a bad, bad matchup.
Actually, yeah, you're right.
He out heals me. Let's go.
He doesn't really out heal you, he out damages you. Because basically, the lower health he is, the stronger he gets. So.
I know. Okay, I don't want to go conquer. Electrocute? No, Predator.
Yeah, no, I think you go Dark Harvest or Predator. One of the two.
Dark Harvest makes no sense. Oh god, it's an Ivern.
The reason you go Dark Harvest is if you could land your Q, even if it doesn't do the crit hit and it hits someone and they're low HP, you deal more damage to them. And if you have a shit ton of Dark Harvest decks, your fucking Q's will do a shit ton of damage. And so will your W. Your W can basically execute at that point. I'm not kidding, bro. Like, I'm not trolling. Like, your fucking W could fucking fuck them up. My turn. No, but dude, I just can't fucking with a Malphite Conqueror. Like, what the fuck are you thinking? Like, if it was Malphite Grass or Malphite Predator. No, he said he's like, no, Conqueror works amazing. I'm like, no, it doesn't. No, it does not. Predator, maybe. Grass, maybe. Fucking Conqueror? I would have accepted a PTA at that fucking point. Guess I'm rushing Kraken Slayer this game.
Ghost actually makes a lot of sense.
Ghost, yeah. It's because if you run and you dash, you get more distance. I think your dash, it has like a certain amount of like distance, but for the ghost, after you dash, you can still keep going. You can go fast and faster. I wish I had the Prestige Edition fucking Rune Pantheon, but I missed my chance. Oh well.
This is gonna suck. I have an Ivern who's gonna try and counter jungle me.
I don't have to listen to a bitch about me not playing anything. I'm feeling AP Shaker, let's go.
I mean, there's one thing. You could fucking ping you. You could just constantly ping you and just be
what
the fuck you doing?
I'm gonna beat him immediately.
Oh, well, I'll let you know if Kaylin pings anything. I'll let you know.
Yeah, dude, let me know if she starts saying some shit, because that shit's gonna be hilarious.
You heard it here, Kaylin. If you start talking smack, we're just gonna laugh at you. So, yeah, pretty much don't bitch. That's pretty much it. This would be Silas. This would be so much fun, dude. Oh, I fucking hate Ahri, bro. I always ban Ahri when I go mid. She's such a bitch champ. Just fucking charm someone and then just fucking throw all your shit at someone. When they walk up to you like a fucking daze, like walking up to a pie. Just, so pretty. And then you get to bitch smack the fuck out of you. How does Ivern even have takedowns? Well, from Daisy, that makes sense. Though. I don't condone it, dude. I just don't. Okay, Atrox, you start. I think it's best you start blue, or do you start red? I don't know. You tell me.
Red.
Alright, well, I'm gonna make sure Ivern doesn't go to your blue.
Yes, please. Like, leave a ward when it spawns.
No, I'm gonna be here until, like, the minions come close to me, so I'm gonna be here for a fucking while.
Yeah, still ward if you can.
No, I kind of need the ward, so I'm not gonna use it. My apologies. Hey, it's Trox Jungle. Don't think I've seen it. Don't know. Okay.
I don't know.
I think Kaylin can hear us. Kaylin, can you hear us?
No. They can't.
They can't? Alright, it's random. Well, we'll let you know if she starts pinging like a bitch. Oh, did you seriously put a box in there, you little cunt? Oh my fucking god. You're such a piece of shit. You're such a piece of shit.
That is such a shitty thing to do.
Oh, you know what? Because I'm nice and I do like you, Tech, I'm gonna actually place a ward for you. I'm gonna have some respect for you and place a ward.
I appreciate it.
Hey, you wanna
And I go now. There's a reward.
Thanks, bro.
I put it the last second just so in case like Iron tries to put some last minute shit. No, I guess you're taking it, dude.
I'm taking it with your blue.
Oh, he's taking your blue. Come take his blue, dude.
I'm taking his fucking blue side.
I'm coming.
How many boxes are?
I see that.
He took your blue, dude.
I know.
Where is he? Where the
he's
fuck
gone.
Is he?
He's gone.
Fuck, dude. I'm trying to find his ass. No,
nah,
I can't find him anywhere.
Go to your...
Alright, I'm going back to lane. I'm probably a level down. Oh no. Yeah, I am. I'm level down. I just gotta use the minions to my advantage. I fucking hate electrocute Silas. That's such a bitch move. Such bitch plays.
Yep, there he is.
Okay, he went Doran's ring, so I don't have to worry much about his bullshit. I'm missing so much CS, I'm gonna cry, dude.
That this.
I'm freezing this under his fucking tower, under my tower, so I'm gonna be a bitch to him. If you only had Ignite, Silas, if only you had Ignite, if only you had Ignite, you would have fucking killed me. Oh, I miss a cannon, I cry. Yeah, Silas is roaming mid, by the way. I think, I'm not sure. Yeah, Silas might be roaming here, to you, Ari. Oh, fuck, I missed that. Oh, I didn't miss that.
Hello! Oh, no.
Who'd you see?
I'm sorry, I'm hyper-focused.
I was about to say, Silas, I could come to help you, but fucking hell. I think Silas is TPing back to base. So I might as well head to base. No, Silas is mid. The fuck? I literally just said this. Yeah, Ghost is helping you a lot, dude. Real
we do,
shit.
We do. Wait, can you guys help me better now?
Oh, they're missing all their crap, dude. Fuck.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
This is the Ari? Ari, this you?
No, this is the Shaco, dude.
Oh, no, Shaco. Okay.
I've been talking.
Oh, I can't hear you, bro. Oh, Ivan's... Atrox, we got this, we got this. We fucking clapped his cheeks.
What this boy doing?
And then like a bitch is what he's doing. Ari, come to help us. Yeah, fucking clap me. I'm gonna fucking eat your ass.
Got his flash.
Hey, we're gonna get Silas then. Silas is dead now. I'm just gonna soak him fucking down. Never mind, Silas. Never mind, fucking that shit happened,
yeah,
okay? I kind of ruined the whole point of that, but okay. I'm missing so much XP, bro. I'm level 3 and fucking Malzahar has like a fucking 2 level advantage on me. If he hits 6, this is not gonna be fun.
Probably leave.
What you doing now, Thresh? Where are you guys going? What are they doing?
I'm just gonna melee attack him just so I can fucking get his stupid shield off.
Actually, I could like it. Attack easy, I was gonna call him on my way out.
Anyway. Ivern is fucking annoying.
Times! Fucking just ult me and I die.
Yeah, that sounds normal.
That's so cheap, bro. He just clicks. That's all he does. Just clicks and you get the kill. Is it for you, ain't it? Not really. I have to know my ult. I have to aim my ult. Unlike him, I have to aim my ult.
It's a good ghost game. I can gank.
I'm not running teleport. Is he running teleport? No, he's running ignite. He's gonna shoot the ball. Ari's fucking clapping Silas's cheeks. What the fucking hell is Miles Ari doing this shit?
I think we can sneak a dragon.
I think you can, honestly. If I'm being real.
I haven't cracked.
Yeah, down here, you can just, they can't walk up, they'll die. Oh, they finally warded the bush.
Oh wait, there's no point of roaming, cause, you know, there's no
fucking
point.
That's probably gone. Should I do Dustblade or Gore Drinker? This game...
What the fuck? How do these little shits do so much damage? Point and click W.
I don't know what I want to do. Probably Gore Drinker.
Yeah, I think Gore Drinker.
Bro, I can't. Enemy double kill. So bad.
Damn. Oh my god, it's not gone.
Is he seriously just hitting me with all W's? Like, what the fuck, bro? Play some skill. I'm so scared of you, bro. Fucking terrifying. Atrox, can you fucking camp? Can you please fucking come to me?
I will. Just give me a second.
I'm getting that damage. Oh my fucking god. These fucking little shits do so much damage.
I'm not using this. Whatever that is, iron strike whip.
Lose your minion.
Iron was seen here last, by the way.
Fucking god, that does so much fucking damage over time. Oh my god, I could have speared him! Atrox, please tell me you can kill him. I'm gonna cry if you can.
I got him.
Hey, I heard Bobbin.
Yeah.
Just splashed him on me.
I'm on my way, bot.
It doesn't have flash, and neither does Ivern. Or Ivern doesn't have armor, sorry. It was so low. I just need level 6.
Nice job. Let's get Dragon.
Died twice to this bullshit motherfucker. If I would have ignited and speared him, that would have ended him.
So much his last few years.
Motherfucker does so much fucking damage for just a burn. It's so fucking weird. I have to let him shove wave. I can't do shit. And he has a stupid shield back. I fucking hate seeing him.
They're fucking bitching about the trap. I'm just sitting here, like, laughing because I even called it. I was like, look at this. Look at this. It's so funny. I ignited the wrong person. It didn't matter.
Man, I need help with this motherfucking Malzahar. He's gonna ult me and just go into tower. Unstoppable. Like, the piece of crap he is.
Okay. His bot lane is like...
I'm on my way, friend.
Thank you. I fucking hate Malzahar because he's such a point and click champion. He just relies
on his...
Hey, you know what you should have done instead of going that corrupting? You should have went Doran's shield for the really good regeneration.
I didn't know I was going up against a fucking Malzahar, bro.
Either way, you should have went Doran's shield, dude.
Against the Silas? I was like,
nah, I didn't show that.
There's a fucking Malzahar. Silas has all result. That's gonna be a situation.
Hey, he's invading.
You like clapping?
Oh, you had the blasting going. He's on scuttle.
Is there a ward here?
Malzahar's. Oh, never mind. I thought he was roaming. And they still give him a gold? That's bullshit. What? Okay, game. Love you too. And he's fucking shoving wave.
Oh my god, why am I going back and forth? They're like a fucking ping pong ball.
Oh, they're so low. Hey, you got a Silas right here. He's looking for me. He's not gonna get me.
I'm just keeping Malzahar in check. I'm not even gonna fucking go in because I can't. He's not ult me and then there's gonna be the death on me.
He's still trying to get me. Dude, look at this bot lane vision coverage, by the way.
Oh my god.
I can't ult on the hand.
Oh shit! Let's go! Bro! Bro! Holy shit!
Atrox, when you can come top, that'd be fantastic.
I will try my best.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
I appreciate any of you that come top and help me deal with this stupid Malzahar, bro.
Alright, we're gonna 4-man him, dude. Just to assert dominance. Wait.
Yeah, you just have to worry.
You missed everything. But it doesn't matter.
I forget, I have...
I ulted your ult, by the way. I don't know if you ever watched that. Oh, he gone. That Malzahar dipped, dude.
The one target we wanted.
Oh, wow. I got my Dark Harvest stack.
At least I got my fucking...
Hey,
he killed the side. Still staying. He's an idiot.
He gone.
I show myself
gonna be
way
greedy.
Too early
gonna be greedy.
By accident.
Malzahar's back. Malzahar's back. I repeat, we must kill Assert Dominance.
Assert Dominance, dude. Assert Dominance.
Oh, he's low. Oh, that's
not bad. Let's just pick him out.
Let's
I'll
go. You're
gonna
Ari.
Die.
Ari.
My god. Oh, the time. Shut down.
Hey,
come out me a Drake.
Kill them all. Oh, I got him.
Got him, Jaco, you beast!
He fucking ran into a trap.
I love
all the traps I had already. I had three.
I caught it all.
I have zero CDR still.
Dead players. Like, I understand, like, you have, like, some point-and-click abilities.
Motherfucker.
You're a point. What the fuck?
I wish you hadn't attacked the dragon so much.
I got me a sorceress.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Jin is in range, I repeat, Jin is in range. I repeat, clap them cheeks. I repeat, clap them cheeks.
I would love to clap them cheeks.
I'm gonna build on hit Pantheon because I don't give a fuck anymore, bro. Fuck it, man. I'm going on hit Pantheon. Is Mavar gonna shove top wave? I could just.
I wasn't allowed to move.
Oh, bro, that burn kills him. I'm gonna be so happy.
I'm literally sitting on like four wards.
I'll have my ult in a few seconds, so I can't really help you there.
Sorry, I'm sitting on like five wards.
Nice job.
Oh, I just got pointed clicked. I just got outskilled. Just kidding.
Bro. Take the drinks.
I got a dark harvest.
Bro, what the fuck did I just witness?
I got a dark harvest on the way out, dude. Wait, did I get two? Three times.
Bro, what the fuck did I just witness?
I literally hit it all his damage.
That was dope. Yeah, there was
Later,
a lot of stuns
bitch.
There.
Later, bitch.
I don't want him to have it.
Wait, look at this shit. Another one. Oh my god. Oh, he ignited me. What a dill hole, dude.
A dill hole.
I literally, he fucking ignited me with 5 HP. He's like, nah, this guy ain't getting away for today. Mm-mm.
Come at me with Rift.
He's dead. I killed him regardless.
Venge me.
You know what? I'm gonna try this. Oh! I tried to hold out of there.
He's just gonna root your ass, dude.
No, my channeling is unstoppable. Even if you reach me, it wouldn't stop it. He has to kill me in order to stop it, which he did. Fuck!
Ivern's coming. Let's turn on him.
Hey, can I have this? Like, no troll? I'm the only one on our team that needs it. The Ahri has so much fucking...
I don't care.
Shaco needs a blue buff. This is a well-known fact.
AP?
AP Shaco? God tier Shaco? Excuse me?
Nobody plays AP anymore because they don't know how. Oh, yeah, you got an Ivern.
I know. Using this.
Rummy. Little bitch. Oh, we got the point and clicker right here.
I got my ultimate, by the way. Did you destroy that tower? Oh, I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Hey, back up this way. Back up this way.
No, I got it. I'm going in, boys. Yay! Execution! Oh, fuck. I keep pointing click. Stop.
Got him.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I didn't even R.
Pointing click me under tower. Why
don't
you?
I didn't even R, dude. I just sat there.
Wow, that fucking happened.
All because I didn't press R, dude. All because I didn't press R. I didn't do anything, I just stood there. I had everything up to it. I thought you had it. I didn't want to take it from you.
You know what? I'm going to calm with it.
Drake's up in 30.
Read it and weep, dudes. Read it and weep.
Let's head to Drake.
Oh,
Caitlin, you can have red buff.
Caitlin deserves a blue buff. Caitlin, you wanna take...
Ivern's up here. Ivern's up here. Start it, start it, start it.
Alright. I do a lot of damage for an unhit Pantheon.
Are they on Baron?
Yeah, I do a lot of damage for an unhit.
Are they on Baron, dude? Like,
positive, no yeah, probably.
Oh, no, they're not. Wait, where the fuck are they?
Let's get a ward on it, at least. Fuck you, Daisy! Bitch.
Yeet, miss me with that bullshit. He took Ahri's ult and just instantly uses it. What a genius. Watch out, Malzahar still has ult, by the way.
Okay.
Malzahar still has ult, so he has
close.
A...
2 seconds earlier. What? Robin Williams? What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, bro, but I don't know what you're talking about. You take Grump, I take Blue? Oh, no, man.
I'll take Grump still.
Sorry about this, bud.
You asshole.
Oh, wait, someone's here, someone's here. Actually, do you wanna, pull some plays? Oh, if you could have stunned one more, bro. Oh wow, they're pulling me in. They are pulling me the fuck in. They're pulling me the fuck in.
I got it. You guys. Whoever was tanking, I went in because somebody was tanking, and then I took
it. Oh, I chalked out tanking, but
I died.
I mean, I died because yeah, I live longer. Dude.
What the fuck?
I mean, to be honest, Atrox, you are the life stealing champ, so you should live longer.
Bro, fuck
I also,
all of
I
you.
Also got pointed. I was the one that got pointed and clicked. He pointed and clicked the circle.
Yeah, see, I'm telling you.
Fuck
like, what's the difference between
you.
My pointing click and his click? Mine doesn't do that much damage. His does a shit ton of damage for a pointing click, so does Zed's.
Get a QSS, dude. I must
destroy. Oh, shit, though, like, play an actual champ that actually requires skill. Like, my ult, I have to aim it. You don't have to aim shit, bro.
Who?
Malzahar.
Oh.
Only thing he has to aim is one of his abilities, and he summons minions and pointy clicks and, like, does
we
like a little.
We should definitely be pressuring Baron. I'm gonna start putting boxes up. I really need level.
Oh,
11,
we need this
though.
Fight, though. We need this fight. We should fight this.
So
okay.
Far behind.
We can fight this. Fight this. Fight this. Fight this. Fight this. Fight
I'm not this. There.
Alright, Atrox, you might want to stop doing what you're doing and you know, fight this.
Where'd he go?
I have hey, Mal!
Go, 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 go.
I'm going in, boys! How excellent! They fell through the box, bro! I'm a freaking spear him.
I tanked as long as I could, man.
Oh, I thought if- oh my god, if fucking Silas would have lived, I would have cried, Shaco. You honestly
there
deserve that
go,
kill.
Nice. Gen's up now.
Alright, let's get Dragon. I should have
gained
up
in a minute, 20.
Like, are you being such a bitch right now?
The fuck am I watching? What are these mind games, bro?
Like that cue, or like my box to do his cue.
Yeah. What was that? Jesus Christ.
Just standing there.
That was mean.
I got you, Shaco.
Wait, how'd you free?
He moved. Because I stunned him.
They surrendered! Yay!
I feared him immediately. I don't know if you noticed the box that
versus annoying shit ass boxes, bro. Cannot win against his boxes.
My box canceled his R immediately.
That was a timing box. It, dude, like you, I saw you place it right as you were about to, and then he was like, Austin, get spirit away, and you're like,
we won.
I'm giving it to the Shaco. That was some fly shit right there, dude.
Fucking mind games, bro.
Playing all these mind games, dude. Fuck, bro.
That wasn't even a carry roll. Imagine if you gave me my fucking jungle position.
No.
Oh my god, not this again.
I'm still on it.
Alright, well, I have to dip. I have work in like, what? 8 hours.
Okay, peace then.
I gotta work at 11, dude. I do this shit every day. So, you're already gone. Damn sure not top. I'm damn sure not to play top lane. That's for sure.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe
I'll play fucking support, dude. It's fine.
I got my win of the day, so I'm pretty happy. I think I might be done.
One win.
Yeah, no, I'm happy. Yeah, I'm done. I'll see you later, man.
Have a good one, dude.
You too. Okay. I know I haven't been streaming that long, but, like, I'm gonna call it. I'm tired. I got a doctor's appointment today. Y'all have a great night. Sleep well. Peace.